And from your local election headquarters, Dubois County has a new treasurer following a special caucus this morning. Dubois County Republicans selected Craig Grolick to the position. He was the only candidate on the ballot. Grolick, who is serving as the first district county councilman, will complete the term held by former treasurer Kathy Merkley, who resigned to accept a new position out of state. The Dubois County GOP says another caucus will be scheduled to fill Grolick's council seat.